Patamus Radamus. Be wary of left. Enemy ahead. Also item. Golden runes. Go back, okay. Across, okay. Oh, God! Then jump back, he says, okay. Oh, that's why. Oh. Clever. That's that good cheese. Oh, don't want to go over there. Candy. Radagon Sore Seal? It looks like a butthole. Did all that without dying. That was a good tour guide right there. So that's Gucci. Now I don't know where to go at all. So I gotta get the other one of those. And so for the lift, right? I've got to go and I did not look him up yet. I was just kind of running around being a tard. Where do I put them? The other one's to the south. Okay. There's a prompt when you stick on the ring once you have a... Okay, so you said it's to the south. Is it like south here, or is it like south here? Okay. Let's see here. Is that like the actual south? Okay. It's like way down here. Lift of Dectus. Could be another tower-like thing you just did, but in the lower area. Oh, I see. Okay. What? So south till I hit the road, and then we're just gonna go. I remember the spot. Let's start playing with the bears. Faster than last time. Fuck you. Come on, bear boy. Let's go. I go back to my nice little southeast. I don't care. And I'm just doing a very poor job of following my own sense of direction here. Stinking road, man. Follow the road south. Ignore the crybabies. Thought for sure I was gonna die there. Have like some embarrassing death, you know. But everything worked out. Bit of poise, my guys. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa. Talk about this. All right, like, look, I need to get up there. You don't have to fight, like, at all. It's gonna be okay. All right, let's go. Oh, oh, wrong button. Just got out of the way. Now that would have happened. Item ahead. I'm being. This must be a ruse. Oh, well, hello. How you doing, pretty tree? Oh, they're still shooting at the other guys.
Oh God.
Rude. Hate rats. They're just short enough to be a problem. Okay, so we got priests that are rude. Yep, we'll deal with you next. Okay, we got two rats. See that? Graceful landing. And that rat must have farted so hard it set off all the barrels. Oh. good. That was either a really well-led shot or he was aiming at his friend that whole time and just missed. But based on the rest of their shots missing, I'm gonna go with they missed. Where you at? Oh. Medic Warrior's cookbook? That's a really good spot to find the cookbook. Not gonna lie. I'm really concerned at what they were doing in the prisons. I'm also really concerned about what's in that cookbook. Cool. Free candy. Oh, look at this. One lone Chad. Bloody slash. Okay, that's pretty cool. What are these blood roses? Has something to do with the cookbook, you think? Leads the stairs from Metal Gear Solid. Hey, 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 hey. Now, is there anything else I'm missing here? Probably not. So how did you set the difficulty on the game to toddler? I didn't. I just... Toddler difficulty. Yeah. I'm just almost level 70. Like I said, I had to go through a training arc. Oh yes, hoist the medallions. See what happens. I mean, for all I know, I've already been down the down elevator once, so I'm not so sure. Feels like this place is built for giants. Oh, this whole thing's an elevator. That's pretty gnarly. Some fun in here. So someone really did not want me going up here. The question it begs is why. Yeah, I know. I know it is. Wait, what? The grace this way? Maybe... fight the giants after I get some grace in my life. Oh, by the way, I got all those points back for you. Those points I was missing. Telling you, if I had something in your stream to save up for, like 24 hour stream, I wouldn't have to do that.
The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree, and the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me.
I would be worse.
I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.
Don't you have a body, girl?
Shall I turn? Let my share them with me.
And then more. Okay, so we got two of these big boys. Let's get this party started here. Yep. Because I haven't found one. So, like, my big boy weapons are, like, this and that. This one's probably better longer term, but I just haven't ranked it up yet. Playthroughs or anything before doing this. Kind of went in blind. You set me on. Because I think you'll find it funny too. Now I'm concerned. Oh. I think you might be right. Also kind of hard to tell without the map. It's time for hammer! There's only one thing I don't like about the hammers in this game, and it's their range. Their range is just so short. It's really hard to hit people when they move back. Sometimes. Pathetic. There we go. Is that the... No. I wasn't saying no to you, I was saying no to something else. Back of the carriage. Oh, it's one of those. I have to go kill the big boy, I think. Outer wall, phantom tree, side of grace. For the giant crusher. I'm not seeing it this time. Maybe it's just further up and I haven't gotten that far yet. I've also noticed they tend to be close to the roads. Also, their guards don't do shit. I've learned to not fuck with these knights. Yeah, what's up? Bye. Look at that. I scared him away. Those ballistas are concerning. Let's see here, should I go deal with those ballistas? They were quite rude. Thought they were coming from over here. Oh yeah, there they are. Doesn't know I'm here somehow. Now for the moment of truth. Oh, this must be why he disappears, so I can't shoot him with the ballista. Lameness. Yep, there it is. It's all the way up ahead. But hey, friend! Tree boy. Okay, back to riding my horse. La, 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 la. Settle down, I'll deal with you in a second. Archers I'm worried about. They actually deal damage. They must have piercing. There's something glowing over there. Alright, let's think here. How do I want to deal with this? Oh, they're just gonna come to me? Now I'm on. There it is. I feel like the thing got harder just going up the steps, like good lord. I might have to farm these guys for their armor. But man, it they pack a punch. I was not mentally prepared for how hard they hit. Say? Be wary of sentry? Well, now I'm scared. Try dashing through. Strong foe ahead. There's two of them?
Emotional damage.
All that work. Just to get smashed by two a-holes on a horse. I did. The giants are still there too. Lovely. Now that I've died once. Path is gonna get shot in the rear. That is a long stairway. What are they keeping up there? Good lord. Two knights up there too? Like, that's just a bit much. You know, like, one knight's one thing, but like, two? I suppose I could have summoned. Alright, let's go, guys. Reset him. Okay, we got Golden seed. Double the profit. I say use three. Oh, I see. Then now we get the map. The Royal Capital, huh? Okay, yeah, here it is. So it's somewhere down here. Actually, I